Hello and welcome to today's video presentation on switching a KVM VM from NAT-based to bridge-based networking on Oracle Linux 8. This video will edit an existing NAT-based virtual machine to use a network bridge using both the command line and the Cockpit web console. So let us get started. For this demo, I use a physical Oracle Linux 8 system pre-configured with the KVM virtualization packages and an Oracle Linux 8.2 guest VM associated with the default KVM NAT network. Beyond the NAT virtual network, VIR-BR0, the system is pre-configured with a bridge network, BR0. Additional details on configuring those items are available in our other Linux and KVM videos linked in the description and at the end of this video. The steps in this video apply to physical and on-premise systems and not intended for Oracle Cloud infrastructure. In this example, use the pre-existing OL8-test virtual machine that has a NAT-based network by default. Using the terminal, type sudo space virsh space list space dash dash all. This command checks the state of the OL8-test VM. Next, type the list of virtual interfaces by typing the command sudo space virsh space dom iflist space OL8-test. The command shows the NAT-based virtual network listed as interface VNet0. Before removing this interface, stop the VM by typing sudo space virsh space shutdown space OL8-test. Once the VM is shut off, remove the VNet interface by typing the command on the screen. Note that your MAC address assigned to this interface will vary based on your environment. The command returns successfully. Attach the new network bridge by typing the command on the screen. The command returns successfully. Verify the configuration changes took effect by viewing the VM config. Type sudo space virsh space edit space OL8-test to view the config. The command opens the configuration in the system default editor, VI, in this environment. Search the file for the interface section. With the changes now showing the network bridge, BR0, quit and close the configuration. Now start the VM by typing sudo space virsh space start space OL8-test. Wait for the VM to start. Show the VM network list by typing sudo space virsh space dom iflist space OL8-test. The VNet0 interface displays the type as a bridge with a source as BR0. Check that the network assigned a proper DHCP address by typing sudo space virsh space dom if addr space OL8-test space dash dash source space agent. Seeing the proper IP address confirms the configuration of the VM for the bridge network. Now that the VM was modified using the command line, the same is possible using the Cockpit web console. After reversing all the steps done using the command line, open the browser and access the Cockpit web console. Navigate to Virtual Machines and expand OL8-test by clicking the arrow next to its name. Stop the VM by clicking the shutdown button on the right. Navigate to the Network Interfaces tab. Click the Delete button on the right of the network interface where source equals default. Click the Delete button in the Delete Network Interface confirmation panel. Next, click the Add Network Interface button on the right. In the Add Virtual Network Interface panel, select Bridge to LAN for interface type. For the source, select BR0. Keep the model as VertIO and MAC address as Generate Automatically. Click the Add button at the bottom. That completes the network interface change. Start the VM by clicking the Run button to the right. Navigate from the Network Interfaces tab back to the Consoles tab. Once the system is running, log in with your system credentials. In the console, type the command IP space add. Check the VM Ethernet INET address and confirm it received an IP address from the Network Bridge DHCP server. That completes our demo of switching a KVM VM from a NAT-based network to a bridge-based network using the command line and the Cockpit web console. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy using KVM on Oracle Linux 8. Please check our additional information on Oracle Linux 8 in the Oracle Linux 8 documentation or Oracle Linux Learning Library.